Why wouldn't you have Paul Stastny take the opening faceoff, joined by a couple other veterans and Nate Thompson and Blake Wheeler to start this game off?
And Jordy Benn and Josh Morrissey on the back end. And the Canucks will try and regroup. Kept in, though, by Kyle Connor. Center Stanley in from the line. Save made by Braden Holtby.
One time and making sure there's one above it, one below it. Really good job here. Not throwing the puck away or into traffic. You wait for something. You...
Back in for Scheifele. Sends it around for Jordy Benn. Offensive zone time for the Jets. Kyle Connor, the shot. And a glove save made by Holtby. Trevor Lewis will get the center and send it in. Amador lost control of it. Centered in front, turned away by Holtby. Nate Thompson at the line for Pionk. Spinorama by Pionk. Plays it for Forbert. Bouncing puck in front. Myers will play it back and Ben Hughes will find a little bit of room. Hughes sends it up on the left side. Shot by Bo Horvat, turned away by Connor Hellebuck. Tanner Pearson is after it for Highmore and on for Horvat. Back at the line for Nate Schmidt. Cross ice for Edler to the front, deflected. Hellebuck to save the rebound. Through Hellebuck, but all the way out to the near side boards. Tanner Pearson in front, gets it for Highmore to Horvat. And a save made, and Connor Hellebuck will shut this down. Back for Morrissey. On for Tadanato, taken by Nate Thompson. Thompson couldn't get anywhere at Hoglander. Plays it back in for Besser. Besser will drop it back. Hoglander, high shot. Save made, Hellebuck. Brayback couldn't get anywhere. Kept in by Forbert. Forbert looking for a deflection. Off the backboards. Pion jumps in from the right point. Comes off a skate. Stastny shot. Save rebound. And batted out of midair. No play into the corner. Now the Canucks will regroup. Hoglander pressured by Morrissey. Morrissey gets support from Wheeler and the Jets hold it in. And now JT Miller will bank it out and into the Jet zone it goes. Back for Kyle Connor with some room. And a goal scores! Kyle Connor goals in back-to-back games. And the Jets get the game's opening tally.
Early in this game, that's a really nice little tap pass. Look at that. From DeMello onto the stick. And Wheeler just lets it continue on its path there, and that Kyle Connor, this is at the end of a shift, he gets in and behind Hamonic, and the in-tight breakaway there, he doesn't get too fast.
Wheeler at the goal line, Scheifele quickly in front, and he didn't get enough on it, and Stastny had it bounce away, but a good job at the line for Pionk to hold it in. Scheifele lets it go off the leg line, Connor to the front of the net, and that changed directions. And it did not find the back of the net. Looked like it was going in the open side.
Mention that Stastny draws to himself, but the Jets firing it to the net, recovering pucks, and it's relentless pressure.
Pierre-Luc Dubois trying to slide it across. It's blocked. Comes back to Morrissey. Dying seconds of the power play. DeMello at the line. Slap shot. Save made by Holtby. Morrissey at the line. Deflected. And it flutters into the glove of Holtby. Appleton. Appleton for Lowry. Lowry does get it on for Stastny, through for Appleton, in on goal, fires, big save, Braden Holtby. Appleton on it again, looking for Stastny, and that got blocked before it got to the Vancouver net.
More direct and fast, how about the pass from Stastny, head up, and little sauce pass that sits nice and flat for Appleton, tries to beat Holtby.
And Adam Lowry will start the second period facing off against Horvat. Adam Lowry, a terrific night in the faceoff department last night. 13 of 16 for 81%. Wheeler jumps on the loose puck, puts it back in behind the Vancouver net. Skips away from Kyle Connor, but he stays in the fight. Back to the line. Pionk lets it go. That's blocked in front. Wheeler on the loose puck. Drives it to the net. Scores! Blake Wheeler. And the Jets have a 2-0 lead.
Standing here, and when it's his moment, walks away, he just gets a little give and go, a shot, and he's right there. To the middle of the ice, to the forehand, backhand, and a little backhanded compliment in and behind Holtby. Now with four goals in his last eight games.
And now Forbert will control on for Neil Pionk. Big hit at center ice as Grayback stepped into Andrew Kopp. Grayback trying to bust his way in. Hellebuck save on the short side. Hughes gets squeezed out there by Appleton, but keeps the feet moving. Hughes trying to get it to the front of the net. Does! What a chance for Horvat, and Hellebuck may have got enough of that.
Follows the play up for a chance on net and then down low. Look at Hughes. He's got his eyes up the entire way. He's looking for options, pulls two guys to him, and Horvat injects himself to the back post.
Four shot attempts in this game for Pionk. At the line, Stanley down for Kyle Connor. Connor trying to work it up front. There was a little bit of room there for a split second. At the line, shot, score! Blake Wheeler lets the shot go. Was it tipped in front? Doesn't matter. It's 3-0. Winnipeg Jets.
Getting to the net front, getting to the slot, drawing that defensive set from your opponent downward. That gives that time and space up top. There's the shot. A little tip from Mark Scheifele. I do believe this goes off of his stick, just up over the glove of Holtby.
97 playoff games for Paul Stastny, 67 points, 17 of those games and 15 of those points coming as a member of the Winnipeg Jets in that 2018 playoff run. BC on the loose puck, plays it up top for Besser. Besser sends it for Tyler Myers. He tried to go high short side. And does that go off the shoulder of Hellebuck or off the crossbar? And up and out
for a second chance, and then Myers rips that.
Harlech from the Russell Rams to the Parkland Rangers. Deflected in front by Kopp, and a good glove save made by Holtby.
Throws it to the back of the net, and they use the wall and build the shift from there. Here's at the end of the shift, a little pass to the net. Net drives have been huge.
Wheeler looking out front for Scheifele, just beyond his reach. Wheeler tracks it down, has Scheifele in front, save made by Holtby. Rebound, Kyle Connor gets a shot and another save by Holtby, and he will hang. The Jets up by 3. Kyle Connor looking for his second of the night. Jam up in the corner. Back to the line it comes for Hamonic. Cross ice, Rathbone the shot block. Gets his own rebound. Good blocker save made by Connor. Hellebuck. Back for Hamonic. Hamonic to the front. Another save by Hellebuck. Hamonic again puts it to the front of the net. And finally, the Jets gain control and clear. Harlech trying to bring it back in. Taken by Kyle Connor, and he'll leave it there for Blake Wheeler. Three-point night for Wheeler. On for Kyle Connor. Backdoor play, score! Make it a four-point night for Blake Wheeler. 2-2. And the Jets with a 4-0 lead.
It's almost like he's playing hacky sack as he breaks out of the zone. A nice job from Stanley to follow that play up. They grind out of their own zone. A little chip play from Kyle Connor, look at the speed. Blake Wheeler gives it and goes right back. How about that? He doesn't have the geometry in his favor. But boy, oh boy, you put the puck to the net at full flight.
Lowry tied up there with Travis Hamonic. Brejovac down low. Appleton in the battle as well. Puck comes loose. Forward waits for it. Gets it for Matthew Perreault. In for Mason Appleton. Scores! Mason Appleton is into double digits. Well, make that 11 on the year now for Mason Appleton as he finds the top corner.
How about that? On the body, second and third opportunities, and he puts himself in a spot to get this puck back. Nice patience from Perreault, and he whips a marble to the top corner there, and Lowry takes the eyes away from Holtby. He's got no chance, and how about that pass right there? Turn, fire.
Mark Scheifele has the puck, and Scheifele, by the way, has surpassed the 60-point mark. Scheifele in front, and Holtby with a good save in tight off Mark Scheifele. Colorado, St. Louis, Winnipeg, and Vegas. Shot in front, good save by Connor Hellebuck on JT Miller. And Connor Hellebuck will make 24 saves to pick up another shutout for Connor Hellebuck, his fourth shutout of the season.